Together. through this land, and it's the title track to end the first track on my forthcoming album, which, ladies and gentlemen, I just received funding to mass produce it, so it'll be out in time for Christmas. I'm going to play another one off the album. Anyway, my name is Tom Joyce. I call myself the Acoustic Vagabond. I live in Beacon, New York, and I'm up here on vacation. And I used to host open mics in Beacon. I did one at the Howland Cultural Center for 25 years. And I just gave it up last December. Passed it on to a buddy of mine, but it's still going. But I love open mics. They are places where people can come out and you get to see someone like Cedar Shakes. And you get to see other people make an ass of themselves like this guy here. But that's okay. I used to be a Cub Scout leader, and I would, I had five boys, so they saw me coming, and I had, either volunteer or asshole stamped on the floor of my head. Anyway, this next song, what this album is about. 50 years ago, ladies and gentlemen, 50 years ago, that sweet lady and I put our thumbs out on the corner of I-84 and Route 9 and started about a year and a half traveling, begging rides, and just going out and seeing the United States better than a lot of my friends did. And we'd go back out and forth, back into New York, back to out west, back, we did it for about a year and a half, and then I got married. But anyway, this one here is, this album is like impressions and expressions of those feelings that we had as little kids. I was 19, I was 20, Luann was 21 when we left. But anyway, this next song is called The Badlands. Thank you. impressions and expressions that, of those, that time. And while we were out there, Luann's mother, this was the first time Luann was away from her folks for a holiday. And so I was trying to capture the feelings that those two women had being separated for the first holiday, Thanksgiving and Christmas. And at during that time, Luann's mom had a stroke and passed fairly soon while I was writing this. So this is called Graces, too. Luann and I were about ready to take this drive to go across the country and revisit some of the places we hitchhiked And I had a Toyota Sienna at the time. And I tore out the back seats. I had plywood and my hammer was in my hand. And Luann's mom, Grace, got sick with cancer. And Luann dropped everything. And the rest of the Johansson clan just dropped everything that they did. And they took care of Grace. And they beat the cancer. But unfortunately, she died from a stroke a year after that. So, but during that summer, I was a bachelor, you know, and so down at the Main Street Music, hey guys, you still owe me another nickel. I bought a mini cable, a partial cable, covers three strings, and I love open tunings, and this just opened up a floodgate of creativity. So that summer, that's when I started, and that was 8 years ago, when I started writing this album. And it's recorded, mastered, and I just got the money. My ass just chipped in. So, but this song is not on the album, but kind of the way I'm talking about it. I normally do this song in a double drop D, but I found I could also play it with the mini cable. So I wrote this song when my granddaughter was 3 or 4 years old. I started reading Peter Pan. Never did finish it. I came up with this song called Peter Pan's Lament. Thank you.
locally? Yeah. Washboard?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Are you local or are you from away?
He's sort of local.
Nice. I'm sort of local too. We're all from away, really, right? Let's be real. Very cool. And where are you from?
Wisconsin.
Cool. How long are you guys in town for?
We're not positive. Maybe into September.
So if you want to, my family has a little camp on the lake on McGunnacook. And if you guys want to come and jump in the water sometime this week or next week, I would love to have you out there.
That's so sweet.
Yeah. Yeah. You can bring your music or you can just bring yourselves. Okay?
Sure. We have a dog, too. I know.
Oh, I love that. Yeah. Dogs are fine.
That's really sweet.
Yeah, I'm a cat, by the way.
My name's Hillrose.
Nice
Sorry.
To meet you.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Joey.
Nice to meet you, Joey. I'm a cat. Yeah, so I just feel like you guys have fantastic energy. And I would like to offer, lake time if you want.
That's super sweet.
Yeah.
Should I get your phone?
Yeah, I would love that if that's okay with you.
Yeah.
And if you decide like it's not something that resonates with you, I totally understand as well.
That's
like no pressure.
Cat, do you spell it?
Okay, it's F. Katrina. Yeah. Oh.
My name is Tom Joyce. I have a YouTube channel, Mr. Tom 52, and that's T-H-O-M. And you'll see a ton of open mic music on there, concerts I go to, places I've been, and a bunch of me playing too. So,
thanks, Tom.
Please, like a big thank you so much, Scott and Caleb.
And we're inviting you to the stage.
Thank you so much.